Good afternoon, children. Hope you're all doing well, children. Now, do you all remember? Now it is our English class, children. Do you all remember what we learned last class, children? Yes, A, E, I, O, U are the vowels, and we learned the E sound words, isn't it? Now, take out the textbook, children, all of you. Turn to page 19 in your textbook. Okay. Now, we'll revise these words once again. The E sound words. Okay. Short vowel sound of E. What is the sound of E, children? The sound of E is E. E is the sound of E. Okay. E. Now, we learn the words. Okay. R, E, D. Red. H, E, and hen. V, E, D, bed. P, E, and pen. These are the words that we have to learn. Okay, children? And learn, read the last sentence given at the bottom, children. Shall we read it once? A red hen is on a bed. Okay, children? We'll read it once again. A red, R-E-D, red, H-E-N, hen, is on a bed, is what is written here. Now, we'll write these two words. Last class, we wrote red and hen into our notebook. Today, we'll write bed and pen into our notebook. Okay, children, now, take out your notebook, all of you. Now write the date, children. 3-7-20. Write the heading as E sound words. The first learned word we have to write today is bed. B E D bed. The next word is pen. P, E, N, pen. Now you have to complete this fully. Write it a page fully and take a photograph of it and send it to the Google Classroom. Okay, children. That's all for today. Bye. See you next class. Okay, children.